Hello there. Since I saw BABYMETAL's last concerts at the Budokan Arena for their 10 years anniversary, I've always wanted to make this video. These events mark the return of a fan favorite song, which was often used at the beginning of live events, but which had not been performed for a long time. On two occasions, in fact, the Budokan's concerts began with BABYMETAL Death, the Shin version. During the performances, many pictures of old BABYMETAL concerts were shown on stage. These pictures scrolled quickly on the screens, so I thought to show them to you more slowly. These frames have not been altered by myself. I just eliminated the unclear ones and the duplicates. Yes, despite they have thousands of hours of footage, they used a lot of duplicates. Enjoy!